Van Damme and Masato Tanaka tie up. Waist lock, standing switch. Van Damme with a go behind now into a side headlock. Tanaka with a top wrist lock. Van Damme with a back heel, trip lateral press, barely gets a one. Into a front chancery, nice sit out, Van Damme rolls through. This is the first ever meeting of Masato Tanaka and Rob Van Dam. Not only here at ECW, but anywhere in the world. Side headlock by Masato Tanaka. Van Dam now with the top wrist lock. Nice series of kicks. Takes Tanaka down with the leg scissors, gets it too. And that stunned Tanaka, but was not enough to get the three. Van Damme turned his back on Tanaka to the play to the crowd and paid. Van Damme lands on his feet, but gets planted by Tanaka. Sit out powerbomb. Tanaka coming in. Side headlock by Van Damme now. Lands on his feet somehow. Here comes Tanaka. Forearm catches Van Damme right in the mouth. Tanaka drops to the floor, the unpadded floor, I might add. Tanaka now on the attack. He is challenging for the World Television title. Van Damme upside down, backwards over the steel guardrail. Rob Van Damme has been the World Television champion for 22 months. Since April of 1998, he is the longest reigning champion in professional wrestling today. But tonight may be the night that title reign comes to a screeching halt, because Masato Tanaka seems to have the number of Rob Van Dam. So Tanaka now setting up that table. That does not bode well for Rob Van Dam, who has had much less offense in this matchup than he is accustomed to. Just keeps on coming. Van Damme now with the front chancery, but Tanaka still climbing the turnbuckle, cinching up Van Damme. DDT through the table. We may see the crowning of a new World Television Champion right here, right now, in the Big Easy, New Orleans, Louisiana. Cover. Right shoulder up. Van Damme ducks. Beautiful spinning drop kick into the chest. Shoulder block. Van Damme now opening up almost out of desperation. Nothing fancy about this onslaught. Just loading with everything he's got. Side kick from the top turnbuckle. Unbelievable athleticism being exhibited by Rob Van Dam, the World Television Champion. Cartwheel, backflip, knees in the midsection, 2.5 only. Masato Tanaka, very resilient. We've seen that in his wars with Mike Awesome for the World Heavyweight title. You could almost hear the wind rushing out of the body of Masato Tanaka. Cover. No. Tanaka kicks out again. This matchup, feeling it to his advantage. Up and over goes Van Damme, drives the steel chair into the face of Tanaka. Lateral press. Two count only. Tanaka's got the chair. Van Damme takes it right in the mud. DDT on the steel chair. Did you see Van Damme's neck? Go behind by Van Damme. Front kick caught. Roaring elbow connects. Roaring elbow. Van Damme just barely escaped. Tanaka landed the roaring elbow, but really didn't get the rotation he wanted before nailing Van Dam. Tanaka dragging Van Dam towards the corner. The chairs are stacked. He's looking for the tornado DDT. Will he get it? No, Van Dam counter. Northern Light suplex and a bridge gets a 2.5. Tanaka wriggles free. But Van Dam steps through, and what a back heel kick. He landed on the jaw of Masato Tanaka. Van Daminator duck. Good night. Cover. But Van Dam gets the left shoulder up this time. Tanaka has got to be thinking, what will it take to beat Rob Van Dam? It's a question that nobody has been able to answer for over 22 months. Van Dam escapes the powerbomb, but not that. We have seen Masato Tanaka use the roaring elbow. He attempted the tornado DDT on the steel chairs. At some point, you have to think Tanaka will uncork Diamond Dust when he feels it's appropriate. Van Dam now climbing the turnbuckles, cinching up Masato Tanaka. Tanaka hanging on for dear life and now firing back on Rob Van Dam. He hooks Van Dam. This could be it. This could be it. Diamond Dust! Diamond Dust! There it is! This may be all! We could be witnessing the crowning of a new World Television Champion! Alfonso put Van Dam's foot on the rope! But Tanaka hooks it! No! Left shoulder up once again! Alfonso screaming encouragement to Rob Van Dam! But Tanaka continues his assault! Tanaka has the steel chair. He charges. Van Dam duck. What a Van Daminator. The steel chair in the face of Masato Tanaka. But can Van Dam capitalize? He senses that Tanaka's hurt. The champ's up top. Here it comes. Will he hit the 5-star? Frog splash. Yes, he does. Yes, he does. Cover!
Just hours after this episode of ECW was taped, ECW World Television Champion Rob Van Dam suffered a broken leg in Orlando, Florida. Information is available right now at ECWWrestling.com. Further details and a full discussion on the ramifications of this event will take place next week, right here on the Friday Night Thrill Zone. Once again, Rob Van Dam has suffered a broken leg in Orlando, Florida. Details available at ECWWrestling.com. And further details will be made available next week, 8 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. Pacific, ECW on TNN.